The exterior of a beautiful artisanal piece of bread like this is not soft. It's very hard and often very difficult to get through. Comes in the bread slicer. These large serrations make it very easy to get through the hard crust. Also, this offset heel allows me to finish my way through without my knuckles hitting the cutting board. So it's very common to have warm bread rolls with your dinner. Here, we've got this nice big artisanal loaf. I'm gonna cut it in half, put it on its side. Now watch, by only going about a third of the way through, I'm not gonna finish it. I'm gonna do that 3-4 times and then finish it. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, finish. So as you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, finish. Again, I'll put it on its side. And also, this corner edge is much harder. And what that does is it prevents me from smashing the loaf as I cut through it. Use the most rigid side of your loaf. Again, 1, 2, 3, finish. 1, 2, 3, finish. Wrap these up in foil, chuck them in the oven, and serve them for dinner. Each person has their own individual loaf of bread. So another excellent use of a bread slicer is getting through a baguette. Again, dense exterior, that hard crunch that's often very difficult to get through. These large serrations make it easy. So on a bias, about 45 degrees, I'll go ahead and run through heel to tip. You'll notice I finish by dragging the tip of the knife through. See that? Dragging it around. See that? And I'm just gonna do that all the way through the baguette. About 1/4-inch slices. Coat each side with olive oil and toast them until they're golden brown.